Show, starring Joan Rivers. Joan's guests tonight are Gene Hackman, talk show hostess Sally Jesse Raphael, Mafia Princess Antoinette Giancana, and the Beastie Boys.
So don't. My next guests have previously been referred to as a bunch of loudmouthed brats and people, kids that stomp around the stage like awkward thugs. Well, to me, I just like to think of them as my guys. They're just a bunch of simple kids. Their newest album is called License to Kill, and it went platinum after only 8 weeks. License to Kill, right?
That's ill, Joan.
Well, I'm telling you, I've got my stupid contacts in. Hold on. Okay, sorry about this. Their album is called License to Ill. That's a stupid name for an album.
Do I detect the note of jealousy in your voice, Joan?
If you were to call License to Kill, you would have gone platinum in 4 weeks. Anyhow. On their first major headlining tour across the United States, which starts on January 28th. Right now, they're here to perform You Gotta Fight for Your Right to Party. The Beastie Boys!
Thank you.
out of here.
Come on, man. I thought I was gonna get.
Yeah, that's good. You want us to be on the desk? Make you happy? Sure, go ahead.
Why, thank you, Joan.
My pleasure. My pleasure. Now. Which is Adam? Which is Adam? Which is Michael?
I'm Adam. He's Adam.
And he's Michael.
You're Michael. Now.
We actually brought you an apple, but looks like during the performance it was dismembered.
Thank you. That's the kind of thing Pee Wee Herman would bring me. So, Mr. Adam. Now, who? How'd you all three get together? Juilliard?
Well.
You know, Joan. It's funny you should ask that, because in actuality, the three of us have been working on a kind of a concerto through the Juilliard Music School.
Which one of you did? No, none of you went to college, did you? But one of you got accepted at Harvard?
I got expected to attend many institutions, Harvard, Yale, Princeton.
I'm still waiting to hear from Harvard and Yale and Brown, as a matter of fact.
But, and you?
I don't.
I'm waiting for about 4 years now.
I barely speak English.
Let me ask you, because I'm enjoying you, because this is not my house.
Joan, you think we could ever go to your house?
I would invite you to my house in a second.
Dinner at Joan's house. Everybody, come on down.
How did the three of you get together?
I don't think that we should discuss that, Joan.
It's not for the FCC.
We're just like old friends, you know, we've known each other.
One is from Brooklyn, you're from Brooklyn.
Yes.
Brooklyn!
Oh, yeah!
Brooklyn's in the house.
So the two of you from New York, right?
Manhattan. But he was from, like, Brooklyn the Heights, so it's right by...
So how did you meet? Did you meet, like, at a club? Or did you meet at music school? Or did you meet...
We went through kindergarten together. We've known each other since we were little kids.
Which is great. Now, what's happened? The three boys are all very young. How old are you?
I'm 19.
19.
I'm 12.
Okay, you look great. 12. A hairy 12, right?
Look, the facial hair is coming in a little bit early, but his mind
is... Brooklyn, it's...
Yeah, it would be a great bar mitzvah, so it's okay. But let me ask you, what's changed in your lives? I mean, tremendous success.
Joan, I said it before, and I'll say it again. Before we were famous, we used to stand on the corner and scream at girls a lot, and now we get to come to L.A., ride around in Rolls, Ferraris, that kind of thing, and scream at girls. In this way, it's a lot more effective.
Mike, you're wonderful.
Mike's kind of a soothsayer.
I just want to cut in here and say that I love these guys, and I've grown up with them, and I think they're great, and I just love them.
How are your parents?
Who knew?
Let me ask you. How are your parents taking all this? Because it must be incredible for them to think, here's a kid that sat around the house and threw ice cubes. You know what I'm saying? None of you look like I would pick you for success. I mean, you know what I'm saying. No offense, but you wouldn't be the one I would say, oh, this one's a yuppie type. Now, your parents must be six of the happiest people in the world because it was this Leavenworth. They must be just...
Joan, they tell us backstage, be nice to Joan, she's a nice woman, don't offend her, and we come out here, and what are you trying to do?
I'm trying to find out, how are your parents taking this? Because you guys are coping with it and having fun.
My father is Frank Zappa, as a matter of fact. I'm Dweezil Munyonit and me. It's like, not too many people know that.
Oh, good, yes. Yes.
Hey, wait.
Help yourself, there's only a carry to here. You want to do it? Do the announcement. Do the announcement.
Let's do the announcement, John.
Right there. We'll be right back with...
Antoinette Jettison. And Richardson.
Time to get ill.
What's the time?
It's time to get ill.
And what's the time?
It's time to get ill.
So what's the time?
It's time to get ill.
Hurricane.
It's time to get ill. Break it down for y'all.
I'm not the type of person like to waste my time.
And when I'm on a mic, I just say my
was ejected.
Beat my DMCA.
Really disrespected.
I got all the time that I need to chill.
What's that time?
It's time to get ill.
My SFCA, I got a license to kill. It was the time.
I'm Mr. Red. The famous Mr. Red.